See this? We're going to Garth.
He knows how to entertain.
This is the man thousands of fans have waited to see. Garth Brooks fans are awfully loyal. 2 hours before the country star even took the stage, they waited to get in. They dress like him, they wear his mug on their t-shirts, they even tattoo themselves.
Think he's gonna notice this?
I hope so. I'm not close enough, but if I was, I'd show him.
Their love for Garth is a little hard to put into words.
I love him. I don't know why.
Because he's awesome. He's great.
Garth Brooks is my man, and I'm dying to see him.
But not everyone is here on their own free will.
I was dragged to this concert.
Garth, all the way.
Garth Brooks is huge now. His concert at the fair sold out in less than 20 minutes. But his first appearance here at the State Fair was a lot different. 3 years ago, he was an unknown.
The very last minute, I'd say within 24 hours or so, we were notified that he would be filling in for Ricky Van Shelton, who had become ill. So we eagerly anticipated who Garth Brooks was going to be and were interested to see that he drove his own bus into the fairgrounds.
Now, just getting in the gate was a challenge.
I would love to be in there. She would love to be in there.
And don't try and sell a ticket to those folks outside the gate. Some tried and found out it's illegal.
There is a big sign at every entrance.
Come out here.
It says you cannot sell the tickets.